Everybody want to be a boss, but ain't nobody a good soldier. You got to be a good soldier before you a boss. Because the plan might be for you to play your role so that everybody can win. Qualities of a good soldier. He knows his purpose. He protects his people, and he focuses on dominance. Your hands gonna hurt. Your knees already hurt. Your legs are sore. You're heavy. Your shoulders are knocked down. Hips, hamstrings, all kind of stuff wrong with. But this is what we signed up for.